Christianity cannot be lived by observing laws. It is a way of life. So it does no good to attend Mass on Sunday if I do not attend to the needs of my neighbor during the week. It does no good to fulfill my sacramental duties if I do not fulfill my family duties. If you really truly love God, you're going to love your neighbor.